No, that's a great idea. Rick, I think we should use this as the opening shot.
Anna, did Miss Weaver give us instructions for covering the car show?
She did. She said that we need to show lots of cars. She said we need to interview people. Okay. And she also said to have fun.
Those were her exact words.
Yeah, she said, have fun, Anna. And she is the boss. Okay, Rick, are you ready? Okay.
Hello, I'm Anna Mateo. Welcome to the Washington Car Show. People all over town are saying that if you like cars, this is the place to be. So let's see what people are talking about.
How was that? Okay, is that good?
Okay, great.
Anna, Penelope, and Rick are making a news story about the Washington Car Show. Ms. Weaver gave them instructions. We often need to tell others what someone else said. There are two ways to do this. One is to use the person's exact words and use quotation marks. We call this direct speech. For example, Ms. Weaver had said, "You need to show lots of cars." The other way is to talk about what someone said. We call this reported speech. Anna tells Penelope,
she said that we need to show lots of cars.
In this sentence, she is the subject. Said is the reporting verb. That is the conjunction. And we need to show lots of cars is the reporting clause. Keep watching and listen for places where Anna talks about what someone else said.
This car show has many styles of vehicles. There are utility vehicles, classic cars, trucks, sports cars, and everyday vehicles.
Okay, I think we got good interviews.
Me too. People all had very different opinions, but they all said they loved cars.
Anna, look! A robot!
A robot!
A robot.
Rick, we have to use the robot in the show.
What is your first name?
Anna!
Anna?
Anna!
You know, what an effort. What an effort to robot dance. How about a round of applause for Anna? I've never seen anyone try so hard.
Penelope, did you hear that? Hank the robot said that he has never seen anyone dance like me.
I think a lot of people here are saying that, Anna.
Oh, that was fun. You know what someone told me? You can test drive a Jaguar at this car show.
Now that sounds fun.
Let's go.
Okay.
This course is smooth, so you can drive faster. He said that I can't drive, unfortunately. Oh my gosh, we worked! That was great. Okay. This is awesome.
Ready to go on the roller coaster?
I'm ready.
Here we go.
That's awesome.
And then here we go down the finish line. Jaguar takes the checkered flag.
Yay! That was awesome. I just want to go one more time. I promise that they're just one more time. This course is bumpy and uneven. I was told that I could drive this course, so I am. Okay, Rick, are you rolling? Awesome. Okay, this course is uneven, but I think the ride will be smooth. This hill is really steep. Oh my gosh. I can't tell you how much fun this is. Penelope, that was so much fun. I think I need to go again.
Anna, I think we have enough test drive video.
Ms. Weaver said to get a lot, so I think I should go again. Rick, I'm gonna go again. Till next time.
But I want to get lunch, Anna.
Penelope said she wants to go to lunch, but I don't think that's going to happen soon. Visit our website for more.